Master Aditya Krishna, who is going to talk about people in Uttarakhand. Yes, Aditya.
Hari Om everyone. My name is Kota Sri Venkata Pavan Sai Aditya, and today I would like to tell you about people in Uttarakhand. Do you know about people in Uttarakhand? I'll tell you. People are divided into regions and are thus better recognized as Kumani, inhabitants of Kumaon region, and Garhwali, inhabitants of Garhwal region. Apart from these two major inhabitants, Uttarakhand is also home to ethnic groups like Bhotias, Jhansaris, Tarus, Mokshas, and Rajis. Although the major part of the region is seen speaking native languages like Kumani and Garhwali, Hindu, Urdu, and Punjabi are also widely spoken. Various tribal communities are both nomadic, and those hailing from the Indo-Aryan descent are part of the ethnicity of Uttarakhand. Constituting of Proto-Australoid, Mongoloid, Nordic races and Dravidians, the state is amongst one of the most historically affluent places in India. The ethnic groups like Jhansari and Bhotias are further divided into small groups that corroborate the diverse population and culture in Uttarakhand. Okay, let me ask you a question. Do you know the people, what they celebrate, means how they celebrate, what kind they celebrate? Do you know? I'll tell you. The people of Uttarakhand engage in vivid celebrations and performing. The people of Uttarakhand indulge in vivid celebrations and performing rituals around the year due to their deep-rooted connection with nature and the rich mythology. Like their simple lifestyle, the festivals and fairs in Uttarakhand are also simple yet culturally rich. Each season is welcomed with hearty folk songs and dances. So are the agricultural periods. The ancestor spirit worship is exclusive to the state Jagar, as it is locally called. It is held to wake the gods and the local deities up from their enact many blessings. Now I'm fed up with too much information. Now I want to know about something, means fun information. Have you guessed it what I was saying about? Yes, dance. Dances like Bharatanati, Bhotia dance, Chancheri, Chapeli, Chulia dance, Jagas, Jora, Langvir dance, Langvir Nritya, Pandan,
Motia dance,
Ram, Shrotya, tribal folk dances, Tali Jada, and Jainta are performed on various primary role of women and singing folk songs. Dressed traditionally in Ghagra, Choli with Rangwali veil, this woman look beautiful, and their beauty is further enhanced by the big nose rings that are made of gold. Truly, every day in Uttarakhand